This overview will show you the highlights of creating and customizing ad hoc grids. To get started, click Data Entry on the home page. With ad hoc grids, you can select and customize the data that you frequently use. You can start from a form or create a free form ad hoc grid. In this example, we'll start with a form. Select the form and then select Analyze to perform ad hoc analysis. You can pivot a dimension by dragging it from the point of view to a row or column, or between rows and columns using the ad hoc menu. You can also choose additional members to display. You can use ad hoc options to drill in or drill out to show more or less detail, move dimensions left or right, or pivot between the row, column, or point of view to quickly analyze data from a different perspective. Remove selected rows or columns so you can focus on the data you need to see, and change the alias to see predefined alternate names for members. Use Format to highlight data in the ad hoc grid. Save your ad hoc grid to share it with other users or to continue your analysis another time. You can save as an ad hoc grid or as a report, which can be accessed from Reports on the home page. You can also open saved reports or reports that have been designed with the Report Designer, or create a free form ad hoc grid, and use the ad hoc options to select members and customize the ad hoc grid like the form. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of using ad hoc grids. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.